That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. The rookie, Bottas.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Great qualifying session. Are you feeling safer ahead of the pack? I've heard rumours that you're interested in moving to this team. Is there any truth to that? Appreciate your time.
We return once again then to the home of British motorsport and the birthplace of the Formula One World Championship. It's race day here at Silverstone, and it's time for the British Grand Prix. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Let's talk about the rookie. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. The rookie lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Charles Leclerc and Norris, Sainz, Verstappen, Ricciardo and Pierre Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Sebastian Vettel and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We'll be right back.
We're leading our teammate by 20.1 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
The Aston Martin team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first place finish.